Hey everybody, I have a song for you this afternoon. It's not a jazz standard. It's actually a song that was written by Paul McCartney in 1966 and included on the Revolver album. It's one of my favorite Beatles songs of all time. It's a beautiful love ballad called Here, There, and Everywhere. The song was written by Paul while sitting around John's pool in his backyard waiting for John to wake up one morning. Paul sat beside the pool, strummed his guitar, wrote down the words, and by the time John was awake and checking on Paul, the song was finished. Amazing. Here's my rendition of Here, There, and Everywhere. I hope you enjoy it.
To lead a better life, I need my love to be here, making each day of the year, changing my life with the wave of a hand. Nobody can deny that the running my hands through her hair, both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know one.